everyone, this is Elif. I'm currently in Sabah, enjoying the bazaars and shopping a lot, eating so much seafood. I recently moved to Kuala Lumpur for my job, and I've been traveling a lot. I've been to around 30 countries, and I lived in 6 countries. What I like to do is that I like to stay in a country around 2 to 3 months, so I can be part of the local community and live as a local. When I first came across ZafigoX, I was really inspired by what Miss Marina did, because this is a really unique way of approaching freedom and empowering independency. And I am thrilled to be a part of it as a speaker, and I hope you will be all there to see my speak and enjoy it. I'm looking forward to meeting like-minded people and enjoy the city Penang. I've never been there. So hope everyone attending will take the best out of it and make sure that they are going to have the inspiration to plan their next trip. And see you all at ZafigoX.